Well, this Sunday, the Great Falls Downtown Association kicks off its second annual Craft Beer Week. All sorts of events scheduled throughout the week, including a Beer Olympics. It all leads up to Friday's Craft Beer Tour. That's where breweries from all over Montana take over the taps at 18 locations. Saturday's Montana Brewfest wraps up the fun week.
We have close to 40 breweries coming that are just from Montana, so it's about double what it was last year. We're going to be inside the Mansfield Convention Center, and we also have the Beer Now conference that's taking place. So there will be a live blogging event happening where the breweries get to present their beers, and the bloggers and writers will be talking about them and writing about them nationally.
And Pierce says people can also purchase a Montana Brewery passport for the entire week. You get that passport stamped at the different events, and you have a chance to win prizes.